Hi, it's John Mayfield, the business tech guy, with your 2-minute tech tip. Today, I want to tell you about a really cool software application called Ginger Page. And great news, it's available for not only your Apple, but the Android device, your Windows device, and much more. Let's take a look at how Ginger Page is making my life a lot easier, especially when it comes to writing and grammatical errors. As you can see, I have Ginger Page brought up on my iPad, and what's really cool about Ginger Page is you can type information. So I'll just type in, this is an example of typing in Ginger Page. However, you can also copy and paste. So if you're familiar with your iPad or your Android, you can quickly jump into another program, grab the text, bring it back over, and just paste the information. Now, in this specific example, I actually copied some text over that's already been corrected, but in this specific paragraph of information, or two paragraphs, it actually found a couple of typos, and I've already corrected those. But let's go back out. Let me show you how that works. So I'm going to select all of this text. I'll hit the delete button. We'll go back out to this specific email. Now, I'm going to just grab. Now I'm going to double-click my home button, go back over to Ginger, and I will paste that information. You will notice, or should notice, down in the bottom, there are two grammatical errors. Ginger is saying, do you want to replace the last week of the session has been somewhat frantic. So I'm going to click that. We'll hit later. And then notice I have one more. The fatigue of sessions and tensions tend to run high. So we will fix that as well. And Ginger has now completed and fixed everything for me in this specific document. Now you'll notice right up here, there's lots of other things that I can do. If I want to hold my finger, select all the text, I can actually have Ginger begin to speak the information to me. I can do some other information. I can also copy this. So now I've copied it. I can go back into my email. And if I'm doing a new email, I can just simply drop down here and paste the information because I've recently fixed it. So I'm going to go back over to Ginger and show you another really cool feature is the ability to type text and translate. Watch this. We want to translate this into Finnish. I can translate it. There it is right down below. If we want to say transfer this into Bulgarian, I hit translate. Again, it's been translated. Let's say we want to translate this into German. No problem. There it is. And believe it or not, I have sent this email or some text I typed up in Ginger Page, translated it into other languages, sent this to some of my friends. They tell me the translation is unbelievable. So again, it's called Ginger Page. It has some great features. You can find out everything by going to gingersoftware.com. Check out some of the features it has. You can find out a little bit more about the company and find out the specific platform that you need and what works best for you. I tell you what, it has been a really great tool for me to have on my iPad, but I can also have it right on my iPhone to check my spelling, check my grammar, and so much more. As always, thanks for watching this 2-minute tech tip. Go out and make it a great day.